The vernier caliper is a precision instrument that can be used to measure internal and external distances extremely accurately. The example shown here is a manual caliper. The main scale has the normal resolution with a 1 division value is 1 mm. The vernier scale is attached with the main scale which can slides on it and has 50 divisions on it. Other parts of vernier caliper are external jaws. These jaws are used for measuring external dimensions. Jaw is placed in between these jaws. Internal jaws are used for internal dimension measurement like washer, internal diameter, groove, slot. Stem is used for depth measurement or height measurement. Lock screw is used for locking vernier scale moving body. List count is nothing but smallest possible value that can be measured using instrument. This can be calculated by smallest division value on main scale in millimeter divided by total number of division on main scale. Here in this case 1 mm is 1 division value divided by 50 numbers, which is total count of vernier scale line, is equal to 0.02 mm. So list count is 0.02 millimeter. The vernier scale works on the principle of using alignment of line segments displaced by a small amount to make fine measurements. Human eye can easily detect this alignment of line, which is main fact that drives a vernier. Let's see how to use vernier caliper. Firstly, we need to place the jaw in between the external jaws. Close the jaws. By the combination of vernier scale and main scale, we can get measurement value. Main scale reading is the line which is left side of vernier scale 0. Vernier scale is line which is aligned or collinear with main scale line. Here in this case, it is 37th line if we count from left side 0. If we put this value in formula, that is main scale reading plus vernier scale reading into list count, so we can get the final value, that is 60.74 mm. This is another example of external jaw. In this the value of main scale reading is 52 mm and vernier scale reading value is 10 division. So final reading will be 52.20. Vernier caliper can be used for three types of measurements. First one is outside distances such as the length of the object. Second one is inside distances such as the width of the groove or keyways and diameter of large hole. Third one is depth, such as the depth of hole or the height of the steps.